Here's number one. All right, second pattern. All right, the next two exercises are based on triplets. All right, the next one is also based on triplets. Just a little bit different here. I'm going to switch it around. Subscribe to Brad Allen Drums on YouTube for more drumming tips.